Ya, namanya juga hidup. Kadang di atas, kadang di Bali.
Hello guys, welcome to the mini vlog edition in Bali. So much motherfucking design on right now. Hello guys, today I will tell you about traditional dance from Bali, Indonesia. The name is Barong Dance. Barong Dance so very popular in Bali, Indonesia, and many tourists like this dance. Some art venues present Barong Dance like Garuda Wisnu Kencana, Kasiman Regency, and more. But the popular place to see Barong Dance is in Batu Bulan Kianyar. When you see this dance, you will see Barong and Rangja. They wearing custom and masks, and that is a really attract attention.
Custom of Barong is a combination from lion, tiger, and ox.
Storyline from Barong Dance is endless battle between good and evil. And main character from this dance is Barong and Rangja. Barong is protective angel and king of spirit, and Rangja is devil queen who is leader of demons on land.
In this show of Barong Dance, the man will flash at other using Chris Dagger, but when Barong appears, they change the direction of their Chris and step temples. After that, Barong defeat Rangja.
And for Balinese people, they are believe if Barong Dance can drive away diseases caused demons or leak. Okay guys, just only this I can tell you about Barong Dance. Thank you for watching and see you in another video. Bye bye.